Okay, welcome back. I leveled up to where I needed to get, and now I'm gonna show you what the leveling up here looks like. So, Snow Kaguya. Shovel and spray just in case. So, and Mars does full damage. Before, you'd only get 900 experience, now it's 12,000. Once you hit a certain level with the characters, so you can grind here until you gain a lot of levels. So you have to be at least level 30, 29 or 30 with all of the characters in your party in order to get these monsters to appear. So, I'll show you this one too. This is actually the best party for gaining experience, this group of enemies. So, 21,000. And basically everybody just keeps gaining levels. This is how it prepares you for the final boss, basically. Moon, Mercury, Mars, Jupiter, Venus, everybody leveled up. So let's see. Already in just these few fights, I'm already up to this level. And so I look here. Yeah, I only need about 1,000 more with Mercury and she'll gain another level. Jupiter is only a little bit more. It's about a level per battle, essentially. So, I just wanted to show that. I'm going to go back to grinding it out again. This video is short, but I just wanted to show what that looks like. And, actually, I'll just cut this and splice it with the next part. So, you don't have to see all the fighting and stuff. So, be back once I've grinded up. Okay, welcome back. And I am back. So here are my levels. Just after about 30 minutes or so of grinding, I gained over 10 levels. So this should be enough to take on the bosses here. So let's see. First battle is oh! Mercury's strong enough to kill it in one hit now. And Mars can max damage a lot of stuff now. So, let's move on up. There's a strong evil barrier protect his area. We can't go forward. So, let's go back. So we'll go downstairs. And this is the big baddie from the S movie. So. next boss battle is going to be kind of out of control. It's going to be three battles in a row with the five that look like these five. So, and it's not easy because, well, you know, I don't have Pluto to do my work for me. So, this is going to be like... This is going to be like actually doing it with actual skill and not just, you know, Pluto time stop, Pluto time stop, Pluto time stop. So, you woke up? Who are you? I'm Sheen. If you just sit quietly, I won't do anything to you. You think I listen to what some bad person says? Sorry I laughed at you. I have a younger brother too. Do you love your sister? My little brother's cute. I think I'd do anything for him. Where's the study? She always takes my food. She takes my games. She does like cruel things here. But when I was sick, she would stay by my side. Even if I'm really like missing stuff or something happens, she worries about me. Strange. Such a bad sister, but you still love her? Don't talk bad about my sister. I sent you soon coming. The Sailor Moon? I'll be there soon. I'm gonna put Shingo back to sleep. This is a little bit longer. First, we'll attack her with visions. Space is moving like waves. What's that? No one's here. Where are you, everyone? Sailor Moon. You were thrown away by your friends. That'll never happen. I trust everyone. You created this world, didn't you? Oh, probably. What about this world? I'm home. Welcome home, Mama-chan. What about my cute lady? She went to Yume-danda with Momo-chan and got tired. Pie Lady also, when she's like this, she's quiet. She's my child. There's nothing to do about it. That's true. How was it, Sailor Moon? If you give me your powers of Ginzy Shot, the door to that future will be opened. No. Because that's not what changing the future is not what everybody wants. Even the Black Moon people, their fate was changed, but they were sad. I see. There's no matter what I do, you won't give me the Mamoroshi Ginzu, right? In this case, don't have a choice. I was hoping we could deal with this peacefully, basically, through speaking, but peacefully. Does it matter what happens to Shingo? Come to the back room. There we'll battle. What's wrong, Sailor Moon? I'm okay. Let's hurry. Shingo, I can feel Shingo close here. And now time for Boss Rush! Just waiting for you, Sailor Mars. Yeah, you gotta. Happy to see you again, Sailor Mercury. Now the I knew you'd come, Sailor Jupiter. Motor Duke. It's been a while, Sailor Venus. Each time. Shame. Give me back shame. Everybody gathered. How was it? Our vision. Did you enjoy it? Oh, terrible. Or boring, kind of thing. Oh, we just showed you. We showed you what the life you really want to have. Holding back is not good for looks. I don't need that fate. We aren't weak like you. You see a vision and you don't think you're weak? You what is it? Okashita. You showed us a taboo of future that was changed. If now there's still a chance, they return fate back to normal. It's too bad, but we like this fate. Come into your sight. This is the last battle. So, Sailor Moon block, Mercury, Shovel Spray, block, block, block. Venus with power up, shove on spray, burning mandala, supreme thunder, crescent beam shower. Ooh, Mars. Everybody. So this is the hardest of the three. Healing pressure, healing shower, burning mandala. Cyclone, Crescent Beam Shower. Mercury's so weak. And next, Sailor Moon. We'll do that. Aqua Mirage. Cologne. Where's my cologne? Cologne. Supreme Thunder. And this is how strong Shovel and Spray is, even without, you know. Okay, time for Rainbow Moon Heartache. Burning Mandala. Cyclone. There's a beam shower. So before, Mars took over 200 damage from Marduk's attack, but now she only takes 3. So, this should tell you just how broken Mercury and Pluto make this game. Then, use the cologne. This is... Mercury is just too broken. And that's the end of that. 65,000. Super Sailor Moon, Mercury, Mars, Jupiter, Venus, all leveled up. Next to Ishtar Nabu. So block. Shovel and spray. Let's block, block, block. So, transform to Super Sailor Moon, Shovel and Spray, Burning Mandala, Coconut Cyclone, Crystal Beam Shower. With them. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. So, Mercury, Mars, Jupiter, Venus. Status ailment. Ooh. Didn't work. Hill Shower. And, like, no damage. Fragrance, so let's see. Fragrance. So that means they're gonna get attacked up. So even though I messed up with Sailor Moon, I can still, you know, do something about it. I'll be dead soon. Just a matter of time. Cologne, Aqua Mirage, Burning Mandala, Grand Cyclone, Crystal Beam Shower. The real challenge in this game is not using Mercury or Pluto. That'll make the game much, much harder. Rainbow Moon Heartache. Illusion, Snake Fire, Sparkly Wind Pressure, Wing Chain Sword. And that's the end of them. Got another fragrance. And no level up. Oops. Oh well. And finally, Shing. First. Then here. Shovel Spray. Snake Fire. Okay, my pressure. Wing Chain Sword. I will do one more time. And Aqua Mirage, Snake Fire, High Pressure. See if that'll give me a little extra attack. Not really. See, they're platted attack. Not much damage. Okay. So, cologne. That was such a waste of an attack. Okay, Sailor Moon. Oh, what's this? Crystal Cologne. Snake Fire, Sparkly Pressure, Wing Chain Sword. Change to Super Sailor Moon. Aqua Mirage. Oh. Turn Mars to stone. Oh, Mars didn't get any experience. Oh well. We haven't lost yet. Stop, everybody. The power between us and the difference between the Sensei and us is too different. It's too far apart. can't beat the real ones. Our power shouldn't be this. Shouldn't be like this. That's right, Shing? Shing. So that everything that we've done so far was. That means it's all gonna be for nothing? Answer me, Shing. Samuel, now! If you do it now, the old Pushtel Senshi can be returned to normal. Okay. Moon healing escalation. Here. We were given power from Opsu, and then. Oh, we're sorry for everything until now. It's all over for you. It's all over now. Well, thank you, Sailor Mars. We won't ever be. Charmed into changing the future again. The next time we meet, we'll all be friends. The next time, let's have a chess match. And Ishtar's friend too. Ishtar is a strange girl. I caused a lot of trouble for you, Jupiter. But it's all over. It's already finished stuff. It's dangerous here, so you need to run away. Thank you, Sensei. They're waiting for a regular life. Shing, you too. You have to go with everybody else. Shing? I don't believe it. The only... future, I believe it is the one I live now. For me and Anshel too. I can't be beaten here. Gee, why? Sam. You and Shingo to. You need to be like that with Shingo too. Shing also, her feelings about her brother is stronger than anything else. That's why the Ginzisho's power didn't work on her. Shingo's okay? Shingo's sleeping. Oh, really? His face while he's sleeping is so cute. Don't say things like that. I wanted a brother like Shingo too. Sorry, everyone. I always say stupid things. But... this is the brother is very special to me. Thank you for doing this for me. Don't worry, it's okay. The Shingo's like a brother for us too. is half eating. Like, all these beautiful girls around him. First, let's return Shingo to its original era. That's right. Then after that, we have to do something opposite. I wonder how Chibi-bun's doing. So now, it's on to Chibi-bun's part. It's been a while since I saw Mama. I wonder if she's okay. So now we're on the Chibi-bun's side. If I can just find... I'll just defend the Chibi-bun. World shaking, summer reflection, time to stop, death before revolution. And here it's a lot of leveling up too I can do, so I'm gonna hurry up and find my save point because I want to level everybody up here. Where is the save point here? I forgot where it was. Oh well. Neptune, Saturn. Oh, that's right, because Pluto is already so high level. Where's the save point? Saturn is getting stronger. Ooh. Old Shaky's getting strong too. Ooh. I just want to get to the save point. This is Crystal Tokyo. I have to go to the Crystal Palace, so. Where is that stupid? Oh! Here we are. Okay, I'm going to stop here and do some leveling up. So, that will be all for this time, and see you next time. Remember, like, subscribe, all that other stuff, and I'll have links to all my other social media stuff and the other alt tech place I use to talk about political things. And I will see you next time.